The deep mind has been such a good source for creativity. So I'll come to this and just play around with the different presets. And then I'll go, oh, that preset's really close to what I want. And then I will go to the envelopes, I'll go to the reverbs, the effects, the delays, and kind of shape that sound to like what it is that I have dreamed or imagined in my head. Whew. Let's go, DeepMind. So I recently used this patch. Even adjusting on the fly is fantastic. But getting into this sound, I found this sound to be extremely like moldable for like the kind of music that I was making. So going over to the envelopes, I'm gonna create. Let's see. Let's create a sequencer out of this, an arp. So I want it kind of punchy. Take the decay down, and the release time, and the sustain. Let's turn the arp on. The DeepMind is very intuitive as an analog instrument. It's actually the first tool in my studio that I feel bridges the gap between the digital world and actually being like having a voice of its own. And when you touch it, it's just extremely inspirational. I find I do most of my creating on the DeepMind.